FD.
My name's Henry.
Cambridge.
Evie.
At Carter. H-E-N-O-Y. Five letters. C-A-R-T-E-R.
We have two teachers. I like her because she plays with me.
My name is Stephanie Brown, and I've been teaching here at St. Paul's for 6 years.
I am Rachel Wieneman. I've been teaching preschool at St. Paul's for, this is my sixth year. We give them a chance to play and explore in our classroom, so they get to kind of learn who they are as individuals.
We give them lots of different opportunities to do different activities. Some are free choice, and then a lot of times we have them try new things that they weren't sure if they were going to like or not. They have lots of different opportunities to use their hands, use their different senses, and to explore the world in that way.
We do have the opportunity to integrate faith into their learning, so that's a big benefit here. We sing songs, we say prayers, we have worship every Friday, but I think more importantly, us as teachers are good role models to how you would live as a Christian.
We want them to be kind and helpful. That's the number one rule in my classroom. So if you're being kind and helpful, that's being a good citizen.
The benefit of a St. Paul's education would be more like a big family. We provide a safe and caring learning environment. It's just a warm place to be, and we give kids lots of opportunities to learn.
The family atmosphere. The people care about each other. We want to learn all about the people, and we care deeply about each and every person. And it's fun to watch them grow, and as they go through the different grades, it's fun to watch them grow and to have them still remember me and care about me as a person as much as I care about them.